Solving single-step equation by multiplication. In this problem, we have x over 9 equals to negative 6. Now we must get x by itself to solve for x, so we have to get rid of 9. Since this is x over 9, we can get rid of 9 by multiplying 9. Now we must do the same on the other side of the equation to balance it out. Now 9 times x with the denominator of 9, the 9 and the denominator 9 cancels out to 1, and 1 times x is just x. 9 times negative 6 is negative 54, and this completes my problem. X is equal to negative 54.